Excuse me.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Yeah, she did.
Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter.
Psychopath woman.
I need blood. Where are you going, little?
I won't forgive you! You bastard! What? My body! It's breaking!
Holy shit, chill.
How dare you bare your teeth at us!
Don't believe it! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms!
Danger, woman, guys.
This can't be!
Die, bitch. Well, almost.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Witch.
Crazy bitch.
Came to see me. Everyone. So mean. Why are you doing this? Why would you do this?
sick of bugs. Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Some kind of witch. You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Yeah, definitely.
Got it.
Congratulations, Ethan. My precious water. Fight me. Ready. Come on, show yourself. Open Susami. Holy shit, he was on the animation. What the fuck is that? He's pumping. Not good. I can't kill. Oh shit.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
I will say nothing, Ethan.
The exit's up ahead.
Nothing. Let's go.
Like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my armor!
How are you going, bro?
Too bad I'm your only fan. They'll die like the world's watching.
Probably this is his ultimate.
I can't get enough of this!
I will try to use this long shield.
Having fun? Here we go, Ethan. The final stretch. Well, what do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just give up. Flesh and blood will never.
What the shit? I think this is it. I hope.
So long, Nathan Winters! You really
I did the magnum,
my
that's so much damage, it's...
You'll be frozen in the afterlife! Rose's power is gone! Right after I murdered the red. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Widzisz? Cię zdam.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh?
He's mad.
Hold your horses. I'm reloading. I'm reloading. Where should I point next?
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Let's go, we got this.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony.
Captain?
Site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
You understand the love of a parent and a child, don't you? How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Your time is up! Now die! The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Very weird finder.
After all, everyone dies. Feel the Dark God's wrath!
I don't want to die, bro. It's amazing.
Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need of Rose now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter. You suck.
I didn't miss all the shots.
I go.
Something is wrong. Which I cannot find.
The villagers, those four witches, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
There should be something.
Why do you still fight?
Is
mother!
Why won't you die? This is... My wish will come.
No way, man. It's bugged out, there's no explanation. Maybe, I don't know, maybe there's a tactic. I didn't do anything special in the stand-up.
I will see my hopes with him. I must. None shall interfere in my... This is how you end the matters. To ensure I never see your face, I will feed you to the gods. Every single cell of your being. You could rot for all eternity as punishment for your interference.
I don't know, doesn't make sense. I'm like wrong. I shouldn't be wasting like 10 minutes, 15 minutes fight. Are you serious? No way. Unless you have to use like